So, you're interested in what is worn in the saddle seat ring. From saddle seats to academy clothes to formal attire, that's what we'll cover in this episode. First, we'll cover exactly what the USCF says about saddle-seat attire. Exhibitors and judges should bear in mind that at all times, entries are being judged on ability. However, the neatness is first requisite regarding a rider's attire, and the following requirements are based on tradition and general present-day customs. Informal riding habits will consist of a jacket with collars and lapel of the same conservative color, with matching jodhpurs, a collared shirt, tie, vest, complementary gloves, jodhpur boots, and a derby or soft hat. Protective headgear may be worn without penalty. Conservative colors for informal riding habits include black, blue, gray, burgundy, green, brown, beige, and may contain herringbone, pinstripes, and other combinations of color that appear solid. Colors not included in this list are not acceptable and shall be cause for elimination. Only informal dress is permitted in Morgan Classic Saddle-Seat Equitation and Saddlebred Pleasure Equitation classes, day or night. Formal attire. Even more conservative attire is required for evening classes. The riding habit will consist of a tuxedo-type jacket with collars and lapels of the same color, with matching jodhpurs, a formal shirt, bow tie, vest or cummerbund, and matching top hat. Solid colors for formal riding habits include dark gray, dark brown, dark blue, or black. The formal shirt must be off-white or white with the bow tie and vest or cummerbund to match the shirt or riding habit in color. Colors not included on this list are not acceptable and shall be cause for elimination. Formal riding habits are not to be worn before 6 p.m. and are not mandatory after 6 p.m. Exhibitors competing on pleasure horses have the option to wear formal attire in open equitation classes as specified by the rule. In academy equitation, riders usually wear the regular boots, jod, vest, and shirt and tie seen in saddle-seat equitation, but are not allowed to wear a jacket or coat and usually wear a helmet. Jackets and day coats are not permitted at all in the academy division. So there you go, the basics of what to wear in saddle seat equitation.